Murti, which we have in the temple, it is of no use until and unless you energized it. If you go and if you see the consecration process, they put a geometrical figure, which we call as Yantra. They put the Yantra below that Murti or the Pratima of the deity. Because of that Yantra, that whole idol get energized. There is no Yantra, then that idol is a stone.